What's up guys, Andrew here, and today I'm going to be solving the Rubik's Cube like Matt's Valk. Oh, I didn't stop this. Let's reset that. So yeah, in case you don't know, the world record was just broken by Matt's Valk. It's now, I probably butchered his name, I'm sorry, Matt's. Anyway, it's now 5.55 seconds, and we're going to see if I can come anywhere close to that. Not bad. So yeah, that was just a short video. Congratulations, Matt's, or Mott's, or however you pronounce it, and I'll see you on my next video.